Hello and good morning everyone, Sahil this side. And as you know, yesterday I made two videos, one to how to go from Jakarta some places to the airport, and one more I have made on Bangkok airport, if you how to buy the SIM and how will be the cost. So now I am here, I have booked this place, it's called Grul Central Platinum, and here I am with my two new friends. They are from Bangladesh. You can say hi to them.
Hey, what's up?
And they have planned to go Phuket, right?
Yeah.
So Phuket is also one of the beautiful place of Thailand, and they are going to have fun there for how many days, guys?
3 days.
For 3 days. So if you are there, you can find them, you can have fun, you can make a group, and you can do all the crazy things over there. So this is the reception area here, and now I'm going up to show you my room. It was also in cheap and the budget rate, so it will be easy for you to book this place. So now let's go up. Okay, so now I am in the lift. I'm going up on a third floor. It will be, my room number is 301. Is a dormitory. I am sharing that room with the four guys, and there is male and the female dormitory both in the same hotel, you can check. So now I'm going towards my hotel now, my room. I have the pass, sometimes it's open, sometimes not, so it's stuck. So this is my room, nice. So there are four beds are here. There's a separate place so you can keep your things. You can lock like this your personal belongings. So this is my bed over here. It's nice room. Two person can sleep together very easily. It was clean, and I got one towel from the reception, and that's it. The washroom area was okay, not that much clean, but yes, nice. As a male, we can adjust easily. So now this is the washroom area. There are many washrooms. This is a boys' washroom area. You can take a bath here. The shampoos and the soaps are available here, as you can see. So it will be easy. You don't need to bring anything. Yes, just a paste, that's it. And so this is all my room. You can also book and you can have fun over here. You can stay overnight. So now I am going to Pattaya soon, and after that I will make another video to how to go Pattaya and all. Bye bye.